first-time jobless claims hit another new pandemic low. 498,000 people filed for unemployment last week. Economists think the steady downward trend is a sign of the job market's growth as businesses reopen and people start spending their money again. First-time claims are still double what they usually be outside of the pandemic, but almost half of the peak claims of the 900,000 that were made in January.